Here's All-Star Jacob Slavin. Great pass. Svechnikov cuts in towards the net. Pucks right on the goal line. Snatched away by Frederik Andersen. And finally the play is stopped.
Well, what an acrobatic save by Andersen. And he's getting up slowly on that one. He got bumped and knocked back into the net. Hall takes him down. Now here, the stick of Svechnikov goes right into the neck of Andersen, but look at his control. He had his eyes on the puck the entire time, was able to get just enough of it to keep it out.
Matthews got that one. Hall trying to go up the boards, can't. Turned over to Waugh in front of the net. Bjorkstrand stopped by Frederik Andersen. Another big save by Andersen on Bjorkstrand.
Boy, the artificial crowd doesn't do justice to that one, does it?
No.
That one looked like it was an empty net, and Andersen just got the left leg out and somehow reached across and made that save. Great athleticism. Andersen stuck with it.
A great play by Schmidt to use his feet there to get that puck back.
Marchessault driving the net. Andersen, the stop, rebound, and a second save by Andersen. This one's going to overtime. Frederik Andersen outstanding at home for the Maple Leafs. And they're serenading the Leafs netminder here in Toronto.
One save, two saves, unbelievable. And let's put an exclamation mark on it.
Here's Ekholm with it. Comes it across to Forsberg, works it back. Oh, what a stop by Andersen. A pad save on Kyle Turris. And the Predators can't believe they missed. Turris slams his stick to the ice.
Unbelievable read and save by Freddie Andersen. Left to right, spread that right leg out as far as you can go to take a sure goal away from Kyle Turris.
Laid down for Staal, back in the net. Round onto the boards. Karavainen for Hamilton. Shot, save, rebound. Oh, and Staal couldn't tuck it in. Andersen had the leg stretched out.
Andersen a dandy on Jordan Staal.
And got just enough of it with his toe.
And Frederik Andersen, this is all about second effort and have a great reach with your leg. And he just pulls his leg back and robs Staal, who can't get it over the pad.
Wrapped it around the boards, cut off there by Jimmy Vesey. Back to the point and a drive by Dahlin. Rebound right in front. Andersen kept it out. Oh, what a stop. Frederik Andersen with a brilliant save off Marcus Johansson as the Sabres thought they had the opening goal there.
Here's the first play, and he's right in front. Frederik Andersen somehow drags that left pad, and Johansson right here. Johansson, whoa.
And he sends Roslovic away on a breakaway, 2-on-0. Line A, Roslovic, great save by Andersen. And the Leafs will come back the other way.
And the 2-on-0 in overtime, and this is just such a beautiful reaction of Andersen. He read the pass perfectly, anticipated over to his right.
And this game's going to a shootout thanks to Frederik Andersen.
And I think that's something they're going to have to address.
There's a chance for Connor Sherry. What a save by Frederik Andersen.
And right on cue, Frederik Andersen brings the crowd to its feet. And, you know, just such a calming effect having your goaltender that you trust and you believe. You make a mistake, you get caught on the board, you create a 2-on-1, and watch this reaction, side to side, Love in the perfect position, and he makes just a 5-bell save that brings the fans to their seat.
And Amadio cuts in from that left side again, now gets in front. Oh, and Frederik Andersen with a great save.
This is getting crazy. That's all about second effort there on that one. Frederik Andersen was beat. I think Amadio thought he had him. Wow. Something else. And here's another look at the Andersen save. Oh my gosh. That was just incredible.
This time a broken stick. Getting the puck is Pitlick and he shoots it. Stopped by Andersen. Loose puck. How did that not get in? Andersen with a miraculous save. Three chances on the doorstep, and it looked like there was a tap in the middle, but it wouldn't go.
Well, it's got the fans on their feet, but it's also got the bench on their feet too, tapping. Watch this play of the broken stick, a missed opportunity to get it out, and then three saves in tight. One there, a rebound with the leg, and then falls over and gets the glove on.